There's really no secrets I know about. Collect the bones. Jumping puzzle. That's impossible. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa. Can't brought back. I got one life to live. Damn. And the game is over now. I fucking died.
Oh, look. Somebody left a perfectly good guardian lying around.
Future Indian.
Things must be worse than I thought. And that's
I'm
our cue.
Robot.
Time to go, people!
Do you have more for my advice?
Wait. Where are you all going?
As far away from here as possible.
That falcon, it belongs to you?
The name's Hawthorne, and this is Lewis, best pilot we've got. What about you? Fit to fly? Probably gonna need one of these, too.
Fit to fly? I have a machine gun, actually.
Time to make yourself useful, Guardian.
I don't need this.
All right, people, spin them up! Got a long flight ahead of us!
Did I not fall off a cliff?
Do you see, traveler? all that I have done. Grace me with your light. Take your place at the center of my empire. See me, and the Red Legion will be your true guardians.
Dominus, the city is secure. Those who fled are being hunted, and those foolish enough to remain have been executed. Victory, as with all things, is yours to claim.
This victory is as much yours as mine, old friend.
All that remains is the completion of the cage around this great machine. Then we may begin the extraction of its power and put it to its rightful use.
They call it the Traveler.
I would contend that other civilizations may be more precise in their naming. Its functions can be controlled and exploited, as we have so clearly proven.
Yet they believe it to be a god.
Dominus. Gaul. We have spent our lives, you and I, working to reshape our society, reforge our people, rebuild an empire nearly destroyed by Kallus' greed and corruption.
He's not bad,
there is nothing in this universe greater than you. The Red Legion will have that machine's power. You will be called Emperor. What more would the Dominus...
These guys aren't fucking ripped off of 40k.
They're not Space Marines. With my guest.
Coming up on the European Dead Zone. Gonna be our new home for a while.
1 year.
Look, do you recognize it? That's where we're supposed to go.
That thing? They call it the Shard of the Traveler. I call it not a place you want to go poking around.
Or maybe they didn't. What a wonderful shantytown. Look at that bicep. I've been working my guns somehow as a robot. Good thing we saved our slave robots. Shantytown. Shantytown. The beautiful sounds of nature. One goddamn type the whole goddamn series so far. I'm not fucking want my shit back. Fucking bungee. What the hell is this thing? Spider robot?
Rook it.
I can definitely fix this.
Anybody want to play some footy? Gypsy, a fucking gypsy. Gypsy.
What news?
Tell me my future.
Oh. I'm glad to see you safe. I
sure.
Am Tyra. Tyra Karn. I'm sorry.
Gypsy.
Have we met before?
Probably. Met
losing
gypsies.
My connection to the light has been disorienting. Now, I understand you seek the shard of the Traveler. I too. I've dreamt of it. It's
bet you have, you fucking gypsy. Thieving fucking gypo.
Is there something you need?
Hey. Die. Die, chicken. It's a fucking Muslim terrorist right here.
Are you part of a clan?
No, no, fuck you. I'm not a Muslim. I'm a Muslim like you.
It's a sturdy one.
Sorry.
Muslims.
Check him right now.
Jesus.
Check, check, check.
Please.
Bye.
Speeder bikes. Num-nums. Eat the num-nums. Why would we set up in this fucking obviously structurally insecure house?
I'm not saying get over there.
And this brickwork is compromised. Look at this shit. There's probably so much water in this fucking mortar, it's gonna fall apart. Any second. Look at the wood. It's rotting everywhere. It's not even safe to be in here. Drug lab, bomb making station, some Muslims.
Dead orbit package, spare parts, leaking, all the air.
Black on entrance doorway, some sort of possibly force wall to the netherworld. So who talked to the gypsy king? Guns. I need these guns. Give me all these guns. Can't fucking touch the guns. Farming implements axes. I need those. Looks like somebody's already been using these hoes. Shit. There's nothing in this fucking. Lame Bungie. Fuck. I'll give you $60 goddamn for nothing. Well, I probably did, judging by how much I fucking spent on Destiny 1. Total for that shit, all the expansions, like $170, because I didn't get the fucking like, season pass. I want to save like
$10.
Yes. Muslim. Tell me
this is...
what was what.
Whew.
Give me
lot
the
of civilization.
The lowdown.
For me, at least. Of course, I've been living outside the city half my life. So, anyway, heard you want to go...
I don't talk to you. You have nothing. You're some sort of sales. Where is the mission person? What is this? Do I have a motorbike? Do I have a motorbike? Do I have a motorbike? No. God damn it. I need a motorized bicycle. Or a giant chicken, perhaps. One or the other. I am God. West Century. Where is that? I cannot use this. I put fucking people on fire. Turn on. Oh my god, it's gonna fucking work. Look at that one, guys. These are horrible landing spots, holy shit. Not only are they covered, they're right next to fucking trees. Shit back. I have two pistols there. That's the shotgun. Lost. Or, sorry, my reading ability seems to be lacking today. Last city shell. Damage. Ghost shell. Where's level one? For ghosts, call the last city home. It's locked. Yeah, it's a light. Okay. What is this? Lost light. How do I use my magic powers in this game? Whoa. Oh, Thorne, just give you a jump shit. The Wander Wave. What? Yeah. With this ship, you can now travel beyond the farm, even to other worlds. Use the director to select new missions, track and location, view your milestones, or interact with your friends. This whole area is pointless. I don't know if I can get in that here. It's a fucking bullshit farm area. This piece of shit. This thing is shittier than the first ship I got in the other game. It kept the whole time. It's a classic. Ah, mighty steed. I use you. Oh, I've seen the massive improvements to the fucking bungee claims in this game. Oh my god. Open director instead of go to orbit. Change a couple fucking words, buddy. Jesus Christ. Roster. Mappo. The map is not available here. Where is... my mappo. La map. El map. What the fuck is it? Director. Why is there no map? Whatever. The farm. An even shittier place than the tower. The Red War. That's what we all call female periods. Dying.
Landon.
My ship wouldn't fly. It's ugly too.
You sure you want to do this? That shard is the reason this place is called a dead zone.
We have to, Hawthorne. It's a sign.
Yeah, a sign that says dead zone.
But it's the last shard of the fucking white thing, white floaty thing. It gives us magic powers. We need it, obviously.
Loading.
You know, I've been all over the EDC. Charming enough. I mean, nothing says come visit, like a dark haunted forest.
Shut up, lady.
But non-guardians aren't supposed to leave the city.
Here's the thing about city rules. They stop applying once you leave the city.
Look at that.
There's a small gap in the wall. Hard to see, but it's there. Nobody goes farther than that.
Very nice.
At least nobody who wants to come back.
Can I take a knee? Yes. Yes. This is the proper waiting position. You take a knee.
Duck under the car.
You need to your
it's a tight fit, but you can slip through.
That's
at least I can. Then again, I don't wear all that fancy armor.
Wall's supposed to stop, so it's stupid. Ooh, haunted forest. Haunted forest. Ooh. Let's do this. Spooky, scary forest. I ain't afraid, I'm a robot. Life or death is meaningless. It's just electrical currents.
Let me know when you make
fields. It means nothing.
Hawthorne, can you hear us?
It's nothing.
Signal's dead.
Got a better flashlight now. Where is my ghost? Why is it not projecting this illumination? That's why we switch to power weapon. Is this a power weapon? Yes, shotgun. What makes this power weapon?
Did you hear something?
Yeah, I saw something. Alright. Move around more. No, you're down there.
Oh,
has fallen from wearing any house colors we've seen before.
When I got my shoe given, Boston's finest. Shotgun, standard issue patrol shotgun, and my standard issue sidearm. I'm ready to dispense citations. Citations. Commonwealth. Where are you? Blackened forest. Oh, so we're in Germany, the Czech Republic area? Where the Black Forest is? Fucking Bungie, you stupid bastards.
The Shard of the Traveler. This is it. Right out of our vision.
Shoot, bang bang, bang bang. Kill, shoot, bang bang, bang bang. Shooty, 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 bang bang. Shooty, 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 bang bang. Visible wall. Nope. Where are all the fucking collectible things? What the hell? First game was filled with that shit. Now there's none. Is that what I sacrificed for slightly better fucking gameplay ability? A little bit better graphics? All my collectible junk? Shards and red things and pieces of age or whatever. Firebirds. Manly non-men. The non-men that you are. Aggressive and stuff. Smoky Mountain Goons. Thank you. Check my savage. Service. I have to turn on the board.
I think we scared them away. Take me to the shard.
Donde está mi amigo Luis?
My gimpy.
This is why we were led here.
I haven't been as close to the Traveler's Light since. Do you feel it? Hold on to your helmet. Do you feel it? The light is back. We're back. Eyes out, Guardian.
Shot.
Completed. Mission complete.
Black screen of loading. Don't you know it's loading? Flying again. Purple flames. Landing again, my friend, to the very end. We landing again, my friend, darkness, my friend, in the end, so lovely.
Cooperative play and Crucible PvP available. All activities, including campaign, are now open. Cooperative play. Use the roster to invite or join other Guardians. Speak to Lord Shax to battle other Guardians in player versus player competition in the Crucible. Okay. 10 defensive. God, all zombies are so ugly. Where is the fucking bulky shit I had before? I want it back. I want all my crap back. Oh, now they all do like ability and shit. Okay. Broke it down. Broke it down for me. Broke it on down. Broke it on down. Break it on down. Break it on down. Code of the Protector. Melee kills restore health for you and nearby allies. Defense strategy. Kill an enemy with this melee ability. Create an overshield around you and nearby allies. Binds to R1. When super energy is full, create a shielding dome to protect you and your allies. Bind. Oh, hold on. Burn the tad. Over. Void wall grenade. Grenade that creates a horizontal wall. Using abilities for turn. Stupid. A large barrier that can be used to reinforce a position with cover from enemy fire. Towering barricade, so normal force wall. Rally barricade. There's a small barrier that allows you to peek over it while aiming down sights. And that instantly reloads your equipment weapon. Equipped weapon when you take cover. High lift. Jump higher. Jump ball airborne. Jump ball airborne to activate lift and launch into the air with a strong initial burst of momentum. Jump while airborne to create lift and launch into the air with strong directional control instead of momentum. In the trenches. Kills all surrounded by enemies. Reduce the cooldown of your super. Second shield. Gain an additional shield throw charge. What? Well, sentinel shield is active. What does that mean? Shield bash. I'm just doing it for time. We all know what shield bash is. Superior arsenal. Grenade kills recharge your grenade energy. Is that it? I feel like there's less options. What the fuck? There's less options. What the fucking bullshit. Whatever. Fucking less options. Good job, fucking Bungie. Piece of shit. Alright. And that is all for right now. Goodbye. Professionals at max.